Hi students, and welcome in this video. For last lecture we learned that the British fought with the Marathas and they established their rule in the south of Vindhyas. So in this video we will see the claim to paramountcy. Means what? See here, it was sure that British East India Company established the rule over the India, but from the early 19th century the company was the one aggressive policy of territorial expansion. So under Lord Hastings, he was the governor general from 1830 to 1823. So he under the Lord Hastings governor general, a new policy of paramountcy was initiated. So what is meant by paramountcy? We will see now. So the company claimed that its authority was paramount or supreme. So its power was greater than that on Indian states. Means they claimed that that company was the supreme. They was paramount, like they declared by this claim. So what they did, they started to annex the states of the Indian king, Indian states or kings. So this did not go unchallenged to them. Means some kings or any other sardars also opposite to them. So for example, when the British tried to access the small state of Kittur, it is in Karnataka, that Rani Chennamma, who ruled over that state, she took arms against the British and she led anti-British resistance movement against the British. So she arrested in 1824, and in prison only she died in 1829. So Rani Chennamma, she led anti-British resistance movement and she arrested in 1824 and she died in prison in 1829. But simple chowkidar called Rayappa, he started to again that battle, or he destroyed many British camps and records also. But after that he was caught by British and hanged by the British in 1830. So Rayappa, who was the simply or a poor chowkidar of Samboli in Kittur, so he also hanged by British. So after that, in the late 1830s, the East India Company became worried about Russia. Why? Because it imagined that Russia might across the northwest, across the India, and then enter in the northwest. So the British wanted to secure their control over the northwest. So they established their rule in Afghanistan between 1838 and 1842. They fought many battles and they ruled over the Afghanistan. After that, they established their rule in Sindh in 1843. But next there was Punjab. But in Punjab they held back the company because of the Maharaja Ranjit Singh, because he was a great emperor and he was a great warrior also, so they held back the company. So after his death in 1849, two wars were fought with Sikh kingdoms. Ultimately in 1849 Punjab was annexed. Annexes means British East India Company established a rule in the पंजाब also.